Hey, we are live again with the Wolverine piece that I was working on. I think it's pretty much done. I'm not sure if I should add the eyes.
I like the way it kind of turned out to be a bit more old papery thing. I'm not sure. Good. I think I might add some blood, splatter somewhere. Yeah, some blood splatter would be nice. Yeah. Yeah, Patrick, you got it right. Oh, no way, when? What a mess.
Hi there. Cheers.
I'm admiring your work. Logan's one of my favorites.
Oh, cool. Did you watch the last film, the Logan?
Oh, yeah.
What did you think of it? I actually thought that was not really a Wolverine movie. It was like a standalone thing.
Yeah.
That's the thing I like about it.
Yeah, it was. I thought it was a work of art myself.
Yeah, cool.
Some of the superheroes, yeah, they're good.
Yeah.
But that was a work of art. So
true.
Performance from all parts.
The thing is, I only had one problem with the film, though. The storytelling-wise, it didn't have a backstory. Mm. Like, okay, what happened to all the mutants and, you know, how did they all die?
It was the movie of Old Man Logan story, wasn't it? If they decided to expand into a full sort of movie, it's like Watchmen. They compressed the whole series down into one movie. But even so, it left it open for some prequels.
True, I guess. Yeah, yeah, hopefully. But do you know any whoever is playing the next Logan or Wolverine?
I have no idea.
I think Scott Eastwood, Clint Eastwood's son. He kind of looks like, you know, like a Wolverine sort of.
I don't know. It's the whole Hugh Jackman's taking the role. He looks like the character in the animated series as well.
I mean, it's like as if someone drew him or something.
Yeah. From the future.
True. But I was watching like the first X-Men when Hugh Jackman was the Wolverine, and I thought like back then he kind of looked like one of the 80s, like, I don't know, the 1980s drawing.
Yeah.
And he kind of evolved to what we know him as now. So I was like, cool. Awesome stuff.
I love that.
Cheers. Feel free to have a look. I've got a sketchbook.